Will the pulpectomy hurt?
Well, what we do when we do a pulpectomy is we numb up or put the tooth to sleep. We use anesthetic to put the area, to anesthetize the area, and once we anesthetize the area, we isolate the area by placing a rubber dam over the tooth. What we're going to do is we're going to access the nerve, and since we take out the nerve and you're anesthetized, you should not feel any of the pain during or after the procedure.